East Canyon State Park boasts a 680-acre boating and year-round fishing reservoir, but is especially notable for its history. A nearby sign marks a portion of the trail of the ill-fated Donner Party, who crossed East Canyon on their doomed expedition. 1 year after the Donner Party, the Mormon pioneers followed the same trail, which was much easier to cross due to the work done by the Donners. 4 days later, Brigham Young entered the Salt Lake Valley through this historic canyon.